गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास। लास्ट क्लास वी लर्नड अबाउट एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन इन मनी। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन इन मनी। सो वील सी द एग्जांपल नाउ। कॉस्ट ऑफ अ चेयर इज रुपीज 520। व्हाट विल द कॉस्ट ऑफ 9 चेयर्स? ओके, हियर इज कॉस्ट ऑफ 1 चेयर इज गिवन एंड कॉस्ट ऑफ 9 चेयर वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड, दैट्स इट। So cost of one chair is equal to rupees 520. Cost of nine chairs is equal to rupees 520 multiplied by 9. So let's we do the multiplication. We should know the 9 table. So 90 is 0. 92s are 18. Carry over 1. 59s are 45. 45 plus 1 is 46. So cost of nine chair is equal to rupees 4680. Move on to the next sum. Example 5.6. Rani buys a sari which cost rupees 675.50. She wants to buy 12 such saris. What will be the cost of 12 saris? They are giving that cost of one sari we want to find for 12 saris. That's it. So we'll see the solution now. Cost of one sari is equal to rupees 675.50. Cost of 12 saris is equal to rupees 675.50 multiplied by 12. Here first we multiply the pies. 5, that is 50 pies into 12. That is equal to 5 12s are 60. You have to add 1 0. So 600 pies. 600 pies means how many rupees? 6 rupees. Okay, ma'am. Let's we see the rupees multiplied by 12. 625 multiplied by 12. That is 8100. 8100. If you are multiplying 625 by 12, you will get the answer as 8100. Now you have to add the 6 rupees with 8100. You will get 8106 rupees. So the cost of 12 saris is equal to rupees 8106 rupees. Let's we see the next example. Find the answer for rupees 65295 divided by 9. So here we want to know the 9 table. First we'll write dividend and divisor. So 9 in terms in the inside the division you should write 65295. First we'll take two number at a time, 65. So how many 65s are in 9? 7 65s are in 9, that is 63. So answer carry 65 minus 63 is you have got the answer as 2. Take down the next two, you will get the 22. How many 9s in 22? 2 9s in 22, that is 18. So carry over as a balance amount is 4. Take it down the 9, 49. How many 9s in 49? 5 9s, that is 45. So if you are subtract, you will get 4 as a reminder. Take it down the next 5, again that is 45. 9 will have 9s in 45. So 45. If you are subtract, you will get 0 as a reminder. Therefore, rupees 65,295 divided by 9 is equal to rupees 7,255. Okay, ma, will you understand how to do the division? Let's we see the next sum. Example 5.8. The total cost of 7 pen is 105 rupees. Find the total cost of 1 pen. You want to find the cost of 1 pen. Okay, ma'am. So solution, cost of total cost of 7 pen is rupees 105. The cost of 1 pen is equal to 105 divided by 7. So here we want to know the 7 table. Let me see the division now. 10, how many 7s are there? 1 7. So 10 minus 7 is 3. Take it down the 5. In 35, how many 7s are there? 5 7s. 5 7s are 35. If you are subtracting, you will get 0 as reminder. So, for the cost of 1 pen is rupees 15. The cost of 1 pen is rupees 15. So, we will discuss about money lesson, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay, ma. Today's session is completed. Today's homework is exercise 5.2. Thank you.